Templars!
Focus past the Herald. Let his will draw from you.
Solas confirms the heavens are scarred but calm. The breach is sealed. We've reports of lingering rifts, and many questions remain. But this was a victory. Word of your heroism has spread.
You know how many were involved. Luck put me at the center.
A strange kind of luck. I'm not sure if we need more or less. But you're right. This was a victory of Alliance. One of the few in recent memory. With the breach closed, that Alliance will need new focus.
Forces approaching! To arms!
What the? We must get to the gates!
So, celebratory drinks are on hold.
Always something important.
Cullen?
One watchguard reporting. It's a massive force, the bulk over the mountain.
Under what banner?
None.
None?
If someone could open this, I'd appreciate it.
I'm here to warn you. Fashionably late, I'm afraid. Might exhausted. Don't mind me. There you are. I came to tell you what happened with the mages at Redcliffe. You're not going to like it. They are under the command of the Venatori, in service to something called the Elder One. The woman is Calpurnia. She commands the Venatori. that. The Elder One. They were already marching on Haven. I risked my life to get here first.
Cullen, give me a plan. Anything.
Haven is no fortress. If we are to withstand this monster, we must control the battle. Get out there and hit that force. Use everything you can.
Soldiers, gather the villagers. Fortify and watch for advanced forces. Inquisition, with the Herald. For your life, for all of us!
Come on. Constable, everyone to the gates.
To the chantry. It's the only building that might hold against that beast.
At this point, just make them work for it.
Haven must evacuate to the chantry.
The warrior!
Another dead one.
I hear a survivor.
Let's have it, Savinta!
Move! Keep going! The Chantry is your shelter!
A brave man. He stood against a Venatori.
Briefly, I am no Templar.
Herald, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us. There has been no communication, no demands. Only advance after advance.
There was no bargaining with the mages either. This Elder One takes what it wants. From what I gathered in Redcliffe, it marched all of this way to take your Herald.
I don't care what he wants. How do I stop him?
Trust me, that is not information I would keep to myself. And such a promising start with the landslide. If only trebuchets remained an option.
They are, if we turn the last of them to the mountains above us.
We're overrun. To hit the enemy, we'd bury Haven.
This is not survivable now. The only choice left is how spitefully we end this.
Well, that's not acceptable. I didn't race here only to have you drop rocks on my head.
Should we submit? Let him kill us?
Dying is typically a last resort, not first. For a Templar, you think like a blood mage.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it was there unless you'd made the summer pilgrimage, as I have. The people can escape. She must have shown me. Andraste must have shown me so I could tell you.
If that thing is here for me, I'll make him fight for it.
And when the mountain falls, what about you?
Perhaps you can surprise the Elder One.
Inquisition! Follow Chancellor Roderick through the Chantry. Move!
Herald, if you are meant for this, if the Inquisition is meant for this, I pray for you.
They'll load the trebuchets. Keep the Elder One's attention until we're above the tree line. If we are to have a chance, if you are to have a chance, let that thing hear you.
We will exact a heavy price. They will not take us easily.
Thank you. away.
Now.
enough!
Pretender, you toy with forces beyond your ken no more.
Whatever you are, I'm not afraid.
Words mortals often hurl at the darkness. Once they were mine, they are always lies. Know me. Know what you have pretended to be. Exalt the Elder One. The will that is Corypheus. You will kneel.
You'll get nothing out of me.
You will resist. You will always resist. It matters not. I am here to anchor. The process of removing it begins now. It is your fault, Herald. You interrupted a ritual years in the planning, and instead of dying, you stole. I do not know how you survived, but what marks you as touched, what you flail at rifts, I crafted to assault the very heaven. And you used the anchor to undo my work. The gall. It is meant to bring certainty where there is none. For you, the certainty that I would always come for it. I once breached the Fade in the name of another to serve the old gods of the Empire in person. I found only chaos and corruption, dead whispers. For 1,000 years I was confused, no more. I have gathered the will to return under no name but my own. To champion Withered Tevinter and correct this blighted world. Beg that I succeed, for I have seen the throne of the gods, and it was empty. The anchor is permanent. You have spoilt it with your stumbling. So be it. I will begin again. Find another way to give this world the nation and God it requires. And you, I will not suffer even an unknowing rival. You must die.
Your arrogance blinds you. Good to know. If I'm dying, it's not today! wrist.
Thank the Maker!
What would you have me tell them? This isn't what we asked them to do.
We cannot simply ignore this. We must find a way.
And who put you in charge? We need a consensus or we have nothing.
Please, we must use reason. Without the infrastructure of the Inquisition, we're hobbled.
I can't come from nowhere.
She didn't say it could.
Enough! This is getting us nowhere.
Well, we're agreed on that much.
Shh. You need rest.
They've been at it for hours.
They have that luxury thanks to you. The enemy could not follow. And with time to doubt, we turn to blame. Infighting may threaten as much as this Corypheus.
The only thing Yellen gets us is a headache. Another headache.
They know. But our situation, your situation, is complicated. Our leaders struggle because of what we survivors witnessed. We saw our defender stand and fall. And now we have seen him return. The more the enemy is beyond us, the more miraculous your actions appear, and the more our trials seem ordained. That is hard to accept, no? What we have been called to endure? What we perhaps must come to believe?
You saw Corypheus. What do you think of his claims of assaulting the heavens?
Scripture says magisters, Tevinter servants of false old gods, entered the Fade to reach the Golden City, seat of the Maker. For their crime, they were cast out as darkspawn. Their hubris is why we suffer blight, and why the Maker turned from us. If such is the claim of this Corypheus, he is a monster beyond imagining. All mankind continues to suffer for that sin. If even a shred of it is true, all the more reason Andraste would choose someone to rise against him.
Corypheus said he found only corruption and emptiness, nothing golden.
If he entered that place, it has changed him without and within. The living are not meant to make that journey. Perhaps these are lies he must tell himself, rather than accept that he earned the scorn of the Maker. I know I could not bear such.
I escaped the avalanche. Barely, perhaps, but I didn't die.
Of course, and the dead cannot return from across the veil. But the people know what they saw. Or perhaps what they needed to see. The Maker works both in the moment and in how it is remembered. Can we truly know the heavens are not with us?
Whatever the rest of you say, I felt no divine aid at the Conclave or Haven. The struggle ahead seems mine alone.
Shit. Shadows fall and hope has fled. Steal your heart, the dawn will come. The night is long and the path is dark. Look to the sky, for one day soon the dawn will come.
The shepherd's lost and his home is far. Keep to the stars, the dawn will come. The night is long
and the path is dark.
Look to the sky.
Faith may have yet to find you, but it has already found them.
A word. A wise woman, worth heeding. Her kind understand the moments that unify a cause, or fracture it. The orb Corypheus carried, the power he used against you, it is Elven. Corypheus used the orb to open the breach. Unlocking it must have caused the explosion that destroyed the Conclave. I do not yet know how Corypheus survived, nor am I certain how people will react when they learn of the orb's origin.
All right. What is it and how do you know about it?
They were foci, used to channel ancient magics. I have seen such things in the Fade, old memories of older magic. Corypheus may think it, Devinter. His empire's magic was built on the bones of my people. Knowing or not, he risks our alliance. I cannot allow it.
If you've something that will help us, now's the time.
Yes. Judging by the faithful, now is the time. By attacking the Inquisition, Corypheus has changed it. Changed you. Scout to the north. Be their guide. There is a place that waits for a force to hold it. There is a place where the Inquisition can build, grow. We'll be right back.
They arrive daily from every settlement in the region. Skyhold is becoming a pilgrimage. If word has reached these people, it will have reached the Elder One. We have the walls and numbers to put up a fight here, but this threat is far beyond the war we anticipated. But we now know what allowed you to stand against Corypheus, what drew him to you.
This isn't more about me being divinely touched, is it?
I won't ask you to believe. Whether it's true or not, that's not why you're here now. Your decisions let us heal the sky. Your determination brought us out of Haven. You are the creature's rival because of what you did. And we know it. All of us. The Inquisition requires a leader. The one who has already been leading it. You.
I don't think I heard you right. You want a Qunari as your leader?
We want to make official what is already the case.
But our history...
I am aware of how this looks. Yet you are not your people. You are an individual. Perhaps that is part of your strength. Without you, there is no Inquisition. We all must accept that. But how you lead us, that is entirely up to you.
I will lead us against Corypheus, and I will be an ambassador. I'm a Qunari standing for Thedas. The Inquisition is for all.
Wherever you lead us.
Have our people been told?
They have, and soon the world.
Commander, will they follow?
Inquisition, will you follow?
So this is where it begins.
It began in the courtyard. This is where we turned that promise into action.
But what do we do? We know nothing about this Corypheus except that he wanted your mark.
Could his dragon really be an archdemon? What would that mean?
It would mean the beginning of another blight.
We've seen no darkspawn other than Corypheus himself. Perhaps it's not an archdemon at all, but something different?
Whatever it is, it's dangerous. Commanding such a creature gives Corypheus an advantage we can't ignore.
Corypheus wants to restore Tevinter. Is this a prelude to war with the Imperium?
I get the feeling we're dealing with extremists, not the vanguard of a true invasion.
Tevinter is not the Imperium of 1,000 years ago. What Corypheus yearns to restore no longer exists.
Though they would shed no tears if the South fell to chaos, I'm certain.
Corypheus said he wanted to enter the Black City, that this would make him a god.
He is willing to tear this world apart to reach the next. It won't matter if he's wrong.
What if he's not wrong? If he finds some other way into the Fade?
Then he gains the power he seeks, or unleashes catastrophe on us all.
Could he strike at us here? We can't have a repeat of what happened at Haven.
Skyhold has the bones to withstand Corypheus. After what you did with one trebuchet, I'd bet against direct attack.
We do have one advantage. We know what Corypheus intends to do next. When you were at Therenfall, you uncovered a plot to kill Empress Selene.
Imagine the chaos her death would cause. With his army.
An army he's growing. The Envy Demon gloated about a massive force of demons.
Corypheus could conquer the entire south of Thedas, god or no god.
I'd feel better if we knew more about what we were dealing with.
I know someone who can help with that. Everyone acting all inspirational jogged my memory, so I sent a message to an old friend. He's crossed paths with Corypheus before and may know more about what he's doing. He can help.
I'm always looking for new allies. Introduce me.
Parading around might cause a fuss. It's better for you to meet privately, on the battlements. Trust me, it's complicated.
Well, then, we stand ready to move on both of these concerns.
On your order, Inquisitor.
I know one thing. If Varric has brought who I think he has, Cassandra is going to kill him.
This is the Inquisition. A dusty old ruin filled with battered soldiers.
If you shut your mouth and opened your eyes, you'd see that the Inquisition is our one hope.